Yada's calling me. Guess I'll check out Raven's at home. Yada's calling me. Need to go to Raven's at home.
Now, you two.
You're too easy on him.
Maybe the problem is you're just too hard on him.
What'd you say?
Who, me? Not a single thing. I hope you'll invite us into your party in the future, even if it is outside of GU assignments.
Yeah, I agree with Kuhn. I wouldn't mind joining your party. Even if it was outside of a mission. But don't get the wrong idea. I'm only going because I don't know what you might do unattended.
I'm not inviting a hag.
Master Yada is waiting for us at the Serpent of Lore. It would be rude to keep him waiting.
Entered the Demon Palace tournament as part of an assignment I gave him for GU.
Yeah, that's what he said.
As you have defeated him and will fight in the title match of the tournament, I expect you to take over his assignment.
Oh? I didn't hear about that.
If I recall correctly, you are indebted to Kuhn, am I right?
Fine. So, what do I have to do?
Go have a talk with him.
Talk?
Endrance is a player with many mysteries. His past, his abilities as an epitaph user, and his connection with Ida are all unknown. There is a limit to what can be investigated in the system logs. That is why I want you to go investigate for me.
You want me to interrogate? Do you really think he'll just sing like a canary? Even if he does, there's no guarantee what he says is true.
I will determine what is true. Endrance is apathetic. He uses a very languid playing style.
Languid?
The time Endrance spends online is unnaturally long. Yet at the same time, he shows little interest in either battles or chatting.
So, he's a loner.
In fact, the only place that Endrance seems to be partial to and interacts with other players is in the arena. In other words, if there was a chance to ascertain what Endrance's true intentions were,
it would be in the arena.
Yes, that is what I believe.
I'll do what I can. I've got things to say to him anyway. In return, I want Tri-Edge.
Of course, I know.